This mission briefing is classified. Starfleet Intelligence has been working on cracking the coded message sent by the Undine agent you exposed in Pajem. And we think we have something. There are several references to the Paulson Nebula in the data. That is an area of space near the Lackey system that we don't know much about. Starfleet needs you to survey the nebula and find out why the Undine have an interest in it. Be careful. When the Enterprise D was in the area, it reported that the composition of the clouds may screen opponents from your sensors.
Ship is on a mission to map the Paulson Nebula. Unfortunately, we failed to adequately compensate for the power drain the nebula had on our engines. We retreated from the nebula to make repairs. That's when we stumbled upon an illegal Gorn mining operation. If you hadn't shown up when you did, we'd be sucking vacuum. Our chief engineer says there's no way we can make it back to a starbase. In fact, without new dilithium crystals, worse. debt. This is enough dilithium to get our warp engines restarted. After we finish preliminary repairs, we'll set course for Starbase 157. If you want to go into the Pulsar Nebula, your engines will need a boost. I recommend you visit Lackey 3. The Gorn drove out the Federation miners there and took over a decalithium processing facility. It's only fair that you take some of...
Well done. Starfleet will analyze the data from the listening post. With luck, there will be something there that will help us in our fight against the Klingons.